Hello, pupils. My name is Teka Linda, your regular cultural and creative art teacher. How is the lockdown? Although we are not in school, but learning continues. Welcome to our online class. Today we'll be treating the topic traditional fabric and dresses. I repeat, traditional fabric and dresses. Meaning, traditional fabrics and dresses are the materials or clothes produced by local skilled people and are used in our environment. I repeat, they are the clothes produced by local skilled people and are used in our environment. The types of traditional dresses. Types of traditional dresses. One, we have adire. Adire is also known as tie and dye. That is the English name of adire. It's a cloth produced by the Yorubas. This is an example of adire. This is a tie and dye cloth. Then two, we have asoke. Asoke is a woven cloth that is locally done by the Yorubas. It is produced by the Yorubas. Then we have akwete saki. Akwete saki is an Igbo dress. It's what? An Igbo traditional dress. Then we have babariga or agbada. This is an example of babariga here. Look at this Yoruba man putting on agbada. This is an example of agbada. Then we have fila. Fila is a cap. Look at the example of fila here. It's a cap that is used to complete men attire. Then we have an isiagu. Isiagu is an Igbo dress. It's produced by the Igbos. It comes with the lion head. Then we have onyonyo. Onyonyo is a dress produced by the people of Cross River. It is used by the Efik women of Cross River. Then we have ange. Ange is a traditional dress produced by the Benue people and is worn by the Tiv people of Benue. This is all about traditional dresses and fabric. One, I said, is the traditional fabrics are the materials or clothes produced by local skilled people and are worn in the environment. Then the types of traditional dresses, I said one, adire, two, asoke, three, akwete saki, four, babariga or agbada, then six, five, we have fila, six, isiagu, seven, onyonyo, and eight, ange. This is all about traditional fabrics and dresses. But before that, I'm going to give you an assignment. You are going to draw a traditional dress at home. Please take this assignment serious. Try it at home. You draw any traditional dress of your choice and show it to Auntie. Thank you.